out, and she's going to have this open guard control. So I want my arms back. I need to have the control of that too. So like I was saying before, the person on top kind of want these knees together so we can be able to move their position here. Her knees are going to be wide. So with my strong arm, that's usually the arm that I try to go in first, I'm going to go underneath. I'm going to forcefully go underneath. I can use my shoulder as well. So my chest is against the shin here. My arm's going through. She can have the grip, that's fine. And I'm looking for just a piece of fabric right here. So my fingers will go in and curl. My chest is on the shin here. She has that other sleeve grip, that's fine. And I want the knees to get. She might fight, she might try to bring the knees apart. That's okay, look, I have another hand and another grip. Now I'm keeping both knees together with this grip, keeping it close, and I'm gonna pick a side, which side I need to go on. Sometimes if they're really strong, they'll use their legs to kind of bring me here, and I want their legs to come down. So I'm gonna be up high, and even come here. We do have to be careful once we get in the higher brackets. There's a like loop choke here, so we do have to be careful once we have our neck exposed this way. So I have both grips here, holding them tight. I'm bringing her legs down. I'll go to one side and tuck my head so I don't get in that loop choke here. So she can continue to try to move out and move her knees, that's fine. I still have a connection here. This grip here is still connected. So I picked a side. I like to go one grip, keeping my shoulder down so I can get in the side control, keeping her knees together as well until I get a good side control position here. So again, she's gonna play open guard, so she's gonna pull them out. I'm gonna go with my strong hand first, go underneath the knee and the leg. I'm trying to grab material here. They can be keeping this leg wide. I can use my shoulder to help press and get the connection here. As soon as they feel this, they're probably going to try to move their hips. Come here again. I have my other hand. I need a grip and have this really tight together. So her knees are together. So I'm holding really, really tight. I'm also using my chest and I'm going to scoot back, flatten it out, go to one side. She's moving.